artist or not, it's like a breathing. You don't question breathing. You have to breathe, otherwise you just die, so you breathe. So if you wake up in the morning and you have some ideas and you have to make them, and this become like a kind of almost obsession, and you have to create, and you have this urge to create, you're definitely an artist.
Advice to younger artists would be something like to be very sensitive to where they are, in what times, in what part of the world, and how that constitutes the artistic practice, the artistic inquiry.